Hi there, I'm Della, and I'm here to show you around my home. The Data Element Library, or as I like to call it, the DEL. The DEL is a centralized resource for CMS assessment instrument data elements, such as questions and response options, and the related mappings to nationally accepted health IT standards. It's a free public resource for providers, vendors, researchers, and the general public. The Impact Act is a bipartisan bill passed in 2014 and requires the submission of standardized patient assessment data elements by inpatient rehabilitation facilities, long-term care hospitals, skilled nursing facilities, and home health facilities. The Act requires the data elements be standardized and interoperable to allow for the exchange of data between post-acute care providers and other providers in efforts to coordinate care, reduce provider burden, and improve quality measures. Standardization. Question and responses have uniform standards, definitions, and coding. This ensures consistency throughout the process. Interoperability. Health information technology standards are secure exchange of electronic health information, allows for complete access, exchange, and use of all electronically accessible health information, promotes high-quality personalized and efficient healthcare, supports real-time data-driven and clinical decision-making, does not constitute information blocking. Concept versus data elements. These terms can sometimes cause confusion. Let's break them down. A concept is an idea for a change within an assessment instrument. This can be defined as an idea for a new, modified, or retired data element. A data element is an implemented concept being collected on at least one PAC assessment instrument. What are some specific capabilities users can expect? Current PAC assessment information available. Ability to conduct high-level or specific searches for desired post-acute care information. Search and generate reports on CMS post-acute care assessment content, including questions, response options, relevant details, and their associated health information technology standards. Support electronic health information exchange for post-acute care and other providers. Ability for secure Dell users to generate additional reports related to concepts and the Dell system. Ability to generate various report types in downloadable formats. Let's take a closer look at some examples. The Dell has recently added a data element cross-setting assessment report where users can view and compare assessment data across multiple PAC settings. Once desired criteria has been entered, the user has the option to generate in Excel or PDF format. The Dell does not contain patient health information. To request secure access to the Dell, users must have or request a HARP ID. For assistance, questions, feedback, or to learn more, please contact us via email at delhelp@cms.hhs.gov.